will be performing. I heard performed at the conference festival this year, and I thought the kids had such a good time with it that we would bring it back with us and we would perform it for you. It's a silly folk song, Old Dan Tucker. Judge that day, and at the end of the day, the judge actually pulled me aside and was telling me about how impressed he was with my students, and that's always a great compliment to hear as a director, and should be a great compliment for them as well. The students that participated in solo ensemble, we had four soloists: Will Jasper, Jackie Pfeiffer, Sarah Knott, and Greg Burgess, and we had three duets: Will Jasper and Brandon Langloss, Amber Hill and Charlotte Wathen, Sarah Mechtel and Megan McDonald. All these students received a Division II rating, which is an excellent performance, so let's congratulate them. Our chamber singers also performed that day and received a 1 rating, which is the top rating that you can possibly receive at contest, and I'll just have those students step forward as well. Jill Arnold, Danielle Benson, Sarah Knott, Lindsay Meyer, Emily Morgan, Jenna Jakey, Rachel Fons, Melanie Pickard, Celeste Rieker, Josh Benson, Will Jasper, Brandon Langloss, Greg Burgess, Jake Konkin, and James Bonanen all participated that day. Congratulations. Have another song to sing after this. I think I'm going to just have students pick up certificates after we're done here. I have certificates for those students that participated in the Wartburg Honor Choir this year. There was some amazing music made that weekend, and I was just really proud of them. Those students are, I'll have them step forward, Greg Burgess, Amber Hill, Will Jasper, Sarah Lyle, Sarah Mechtel, Crystal Olson, and Jacob Walters. Yay! I also want to recognize the students. I should have started this, because this is what the beginning of the year starts with, Allstate auditions. And I know there's some of you out there that have been through the process and understand what a grueling process it can be. Very difficult music. They go to camp in the summer, practice constantly, and it's all for just, you know, a very slim chance that you could be one of the top in the state. And these students all worked very hard, and I was very proud of them for auditioning and going through the process. I'll have them step forward. Brandon Langloss, Greg Burgess, Jackie Pfeiffer, Melanie Pickard, James Von Onen, and Celeste Rieger. I also want to recognize the students that participated in the HOYAC Festival this year. That's our conference festival. We select top students to go to this, and it's really great for me to go and see our students representing our school and doing just a fine job of representing our school and being the best singers there. It's really exciting to see. Those students that were selected this year, and I have certificates for them as well, Jill Arnold, Greg Burgess, Danielle Benson, Jake Conkin, Jenna Jakey, Amber Hill, Will Jasper, Brandon Langloss, Rachel Fonts, James Von Onen, and Charlotte Wathen. And now every year I always select students from each class as Outstanding Freshman, Sophomore, Junior, Senior. And this year's Outstanding Freshman, it works very hard, is very dedicated, and she participated in the Wartburg Honor Choir this year. And this year's Outstanding Freshman is Sarah Lyle. Outstanding sophomore, auditioned for Allstate, did a duet at solo ensemble contest, attended the conference festival, and is a member of Chamber Singers, and also a very hard worker and probably the most faithful person to come to rehearsals. And that person is Brandon Langloss. Outstanding junior this year, auditioned for Allstate, participated in solo ensemble contest, attended the Wartburg Festival, conference festival, and is a member of Chamber Singers. And this year's outstanding junior is Greg Burgess. This year's outstanding senior participated in solo ensemble contest and is a member of Chamber Singers. And if her list isn't all that long, because lots of times she's participating in things for band, so I think it counts if it's music. This year's outstanding senior is Sarah Knott. Every year, an overall outstanding musician. It could be freshman through senior, just somebody that really stands out in the crowd. This year, this person went to the conference festival, is a member of Chamber Singers, is very much a perfectionist, always works hard to try and make things the best it can possibly be, and is a good role model. And you'll probably recognize most her work in the musical this year. Danielle Benson is our overall expert. but not least, of course, and this is the sad part for me, is to see 17 seniors go. They're a great bunch to work with, very talented and hardworking, and some of them have volunteered to be in my class for 6 years in a row. I've had them a long time. And I'm just going to read off their names, and I'm going to give them a flower each. Jill Arnold, John Ash, Emma Ball, Danielle Benson, Jake Conkin, Michelle Diener, Jody Dobransky, Jenna Jakey, Amber Hill, Abby Horn, Will Jasper, Sarah Knott, Zach Laws, Crystal Olson, Rachel Fonce, Sarah Reynolds, and Charlotte Wathen. It is one of my all-time favorite pieces. It is beautiful. It is very, very difficult. If it's not their favorite, then they've learned to hate it. I don't know. But it's been a real challenge. We're only required to do level one music. And this is a level three piece, and I really challenged the students with it this year. It takes a lot of breath support, a lot of listening. And they did a great job with it this year. I hope you enjoy our final piece, Hallelujah.